Tibet House was established or founded in 1965 by His Holiness the Dalai Lama and also with the grace of the Indian government. Tibetans inherited since 7th century AD, and more particularly from 8th century AD, with the advancement of the great Acharya Shantarakshita in India.